Go ahead, Nantambu, and lead us in meditation. Thank you.
Hotep, I want to start by saying that ideally, if we could meditate twice a day, that would be very effective, or at least once a day. So, and we approach meditation with a spiritual attitude, and we take our places, we take our seats, whether it be just sitting with your back straight, your feet shoulder length apart, or sitting in the half lotus, or full lotus, or even laying on your back with your arms extended to your side. You can meditate in any of these positions. We're going to take three deep breaths using the inhale stomach out, exhale stomach in, yogic breathing method. We'll take three deep breaths like that. Then we're going to repeat aloud, pure awareness I am, pure awareness I am. We're going to repeat that three times. Then placing our hands in the mudra, which is our index fingers touching the tips of our thumb on each hand. We'll start off with either your palms up on your lap, knee or knees, or down on your eyes or knees. We'll take a deep breath and we'll point up with our right index finger pointing up to the universe. And we'll say out loud, as it is above with thee, my infinite self. And holding that index finger pointing up to the universe, we'll take the index finger of our left hand and point it to our solar plexus. And then we'll say aloud, let it be below with me, my finite self. And what we're doing is we're drawing in an infinite understanding of our divine selves using the hermetic principle of corresponding. As above, so below, as below, so above. Then after saying that aloud, we'll return to our mudra and place it on our knees and now take a deep breath in our nose and say the mantra. The mantra is ah, oo, three sounds. Universal sound, universal sight, universal energy. We'll make that sound and then we'll repeat the process three times. Now, the essence of meditation is in the silence. So once we get to the silence, we keep the mind from running around to different thoughts, what they call monkey mind. I like that kind. We'll keep the mind from becoming a monkey mind, and we'll keep it centered on the mantra vibrating, reverberating inside of us. And we can also keep our minds from running around and bringing it back to our breath, which is also a mantra. Okay, so that's what we're getting ready to do. Are there any questions? We'll start off with the three deep breaths. Inhale, stomach out, exhale, stomach in. Inhale, exhale, inhale, pure awareness I am, pure awareness I am, pure awareness I am, pointing up to the universe, as it is above with thee, my infinite self. Into the solar plexus. Let it be below with me, my finite self. Turn the mudra, inhale, make the sound of Aum. Inhale, pointing up. As it is above with thee, my infinite self, let it be below with me, my finite self. Inhale up. As it is above with thee, my infinite self, Let it be below with me, my finance. Breathe normally through your nose in silence, 15. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. As you exhale, slowly open your eyes. Tao Chat. Thank you very much.